In this After Effects tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make this text animation that you see on the screen. It is going to be a text animation with lines. Let's open a new composition. It doesn't matter what size it is. Let's add a text in the middle, and after adding the text, I right-click on the text that we have written, right-click on the text, hover over the Create option and select Create Masks from Text. When we select this, you will see that each letter is masked separately. Then I go to the effects panel. I type stroke here. Stroke means line. I drag this effect onto the top layer. Then, when we come to the effect controls panel, you will see some options. We will create our animation by editing on these options. Let's check all masks at the top and then check the bottom option at the bottom. As you can see on the screen, lines will wrap around the text and we will now give an animation. Coming to the second second, we are going to keyframe end. I click on the icon on the left of it, and if I press the letter U on the keyboard, I can see what I'm keyframing. I move the timeline back 1 second, or we can move it to the beginning. And I make the end value 0. And here is the goal. When I play it, I remove the mask. When I play it, we will understand it better like this. I play it. As you can see, the letters moved from left to right in a way that after each letter is filled, it moves to the next one. The way I showed at the beginning of the video, each letter would start to move within itself and each would start and end at the same time. To achieve this effect, we need to disable the stroke sign here. Now, let's look again. As you can see, the letters start and end at the same time. If you have problems with speed, you can increase or decrease the distance between keyframes. I will put this exactly at the first second to make it look better. Now, I want the image behind to appear at the same time. So, I want the letters to fill in while the lines are being completed. We are going to give this opacity. First of all, because it is invisible, let's make it visible. Then, I press Transparency's initial T on the keyboard and it directs me to the opacity property here, because I want to see the lines after they are completed. I give the keyframe on the right to the 100% part. I assign a keyframe here. So, I gave a keyframe to the point where the lines end. This will be 100%. I'm going to come back a little bit and I'm going to give 0 here. So, let's check again. This is the final look and we can use the graph editor to add a bit more dynamics to the formation of these lines. First of all, let's select the keyframes, press F9 on the keyboard. We will soften them a bit more. Now, let's select these keyframes again and open the graph editor. You will see a keyframe structure like this. We can select both of these keyframes and try to shift them a little bit to the right. Now, let's look again. The lines start slowly and speed up towards the end. We can also do the opposite. Let's see how it looks like this. And this is the result of that. If we don't use the background image, we get this effect. Just with this structure alone, you can come up with beautiful things. In this video, I showed you how we can create letters as lines. And that's it for this video. If today's video was useful to you, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click the subscribe button below this video. Thank you for watching.